In Loves Park, a 73-year-old man faces charges after police say they found sexual images of children on his cell phone. Gary Johnson reportedly admitted to downloading videos from an adult website. The images showed children under the age of 13. Investigators say a family member turned him in after discovering the images while borrowing his phone. Johnson is charged with possession of child pornography. He's being held in the Winnebago County Jail without bond and is due back in court on the 28th.